Hey, this is Genesis Seska. This is my fifth Q&A. I tried not to be as monotone as usual, but I'm pretty sure it just turned out with me sounding like I'm really gay. So if you watch this, I'd really appreciate it if you liked and commented. So yeah, enjoy! What is your Snapchat? It's the same as my Twitter at name. Is there a way I can join Young? Yes, there's a 20,000 subscriber recruitment challenge up right now, and all the responses are due on February 23rd, so you still have about 2 weeks' time to do that. How gay is Schooly? He's pretty fucking gay. He fucking joined, High Global. If you got pregnant, would you keep or abort the baby? I'm a boy. When is sad boy season over? Never, bro. We're always emotional and crying. That shit is all the fucking time of the year. How many snow bunnies doing the Zeska pose would it take to be the best Zeska pose pick of all time? Probably 69 with me in the middle. Do you like fried eggs with Tabasco sauce? Nah, dude, fried eggs give me gas. Hashtag relatable. Do you dress to impress or depress the hoes? I dress to impress, but I end up depressed. What grade are you in? I'm in 11th grade. What's your favorite over-the-counter drug? Advil or... heroin. Have you fucked hairy girls? No, I am asexual, so why are you so awesome? I'm not. I'm really boring, and my voice is very monotone, and I don't know why people watch my videos. Am I sexy or nah? Nah. What are your greatest insecurities? I don't know if they're really insecurities, but I'm kind of worried why people watch my videos. I'm really not funny, I guess. I don't know what an insecurity really is. Like, I'm pretty fine with myself as a person, I guess. I don't know how to answer that. Why does Razika think Young is cancerous when they started the style Genesis and Jade copied? Well, I don't know if being good is a style, and I don't know if people can copy being good, but Razika is probably still mad because we took the players from White and basically their only good editor. But I mean, I'm cool with the guy. I don't know what his problem is with me or with Young. I feel like we should settle it, but... you know, it's all up to him, man. If Shay asked to lead Young, what would you say? I would say yes. Shay's the best. I love Shay. He's a great guy. Opener or nah? Nah. What are your plans after high school? Going to a college and then going to university, getting a business degree, master's, of course, and then probably starting some kind of a clothing company and figuring out my life from there, because that's really all I've got planned out. Hopefully it can work out. Top 5 underrated clans. Young, Pez, NMS, Genesis, Jade. Get Poon or nah? Nah. What are you wearing, ATM? I'm wearing a rip and dip hoodie, sweatpants, and huff socks. If you had to guess, who would be the next editor in Genesis? I don't know, probably like Cabela or someone. I don't know, there are a lot of good editors, but our editing team is pretty stacked right now. I don't know if we would be recruiting more people. Kill one, fuck one, marry one. Ellen, Oprah, Paula Deen. For sure I'd marry Oprah, and I can't tell whether I should kill Ellen or fuck her, because she is lesbian, but she looks like a boy. Does that make me gay? Paula Deen looks like an old fucking turtle as a human with a wig on, and she's fucking disgusting, so I'd probably kill Paula Deen and fuck Ellen, just like to save my sanity. Are there any people you think should join Genesis? There's a kid named Young Cyan. There's lots of people I think should, but Cyan's really the only person who really has the capability to join Genesis, in my opinion. Favorite rapper and why? I don't know. If I had to pick one, it would probably be MF Doom, because just all of his albums as a whole are really nice and just fluid throughout. He's got, all of his songs have this weird, like, 90s feel, too, and it's really, like, it's nice, it's nice. MF Doom is good. Who was your favorite player to ever edit for? CTN, for sure. Quad App. Hurry up with the Quad App. Dude, it's coming out Friday. Fuck off. Well, it's gonna be done Friday. Is it gonna come out Friday? I don't know, you'll have to see on the Genesis Collective channel. Dimes. Dimes, 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 dimes. Everyone wants to be dimes! Everyone wants to be dimes! Who's your favorite leader in Genesis? I don't know, it's a close tie between Pouches and Brule because they're both nice, but if I had to pick one, it would probably be Brule. Actually, I don't know, because Pouches is Asian too, so... fuck, I can't really pick one. What's your favorite Linkin Park song? Bleed It Out, because I like the intro a lot. What bucket hat do you wear the most? Probably my tie-dye one, although I don't really wear bucket hats right now because my hair is pretty long and it just looks stupid if I do. What made you pick your editing style? I didn't really pick it. It just kind of developed over time. Fuck, marry, kill. Selena Gomez, your mom, Justin Bieber. Kill my mom, marry Justin Bieber, and fuck Selena Gomez. We all know that was going to be the answer. Are you going to wait till the final day of the Young RC to watch the responses, or have you already looked at some already? We usually watch the Young responses on the day after it's due, but I looked at one because he was faking clips, so I need to disqualify him. Can I have a opener to Q&A number 5? No. Do you have some time to talk about our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ? No skating, fuck off. Why didn't you say something about my question, are you trying to be funny again? So yeah, that was my Q&A 5. Mini 8 is coming out on Friday. And then tutorials soon. Follow me on Twitter. Buy stuff from me. Yeah. Ha ha.